YCS Bochum 2018, dargestellt mit Hilfe von Kart.
Season thus far, we have not yet had a repeat winner. And normally at this time of the year, we're not talking about the points early on, but we are now, because when you look at the way the points are allocated here today, well, when this race is over, any one of 10 different men could be leading in that points fight. Now, here is why. Watch the orange car.
I hate when that happens. Jimmy Vassar running third, comes up behind Tori Takagi in 12th place, a lap down. He's trying to get back up to the leaders. He gets a run on him, sticks his nose down the inside. I tell you, Jimmy Vassar is one of the most reliable guys on the track. He never gets into accidents. He never makes any mistakes during practice or qualifying. Jimmy Vassar having a little communication here, bridging the gap between America.
Yeah, you're right, Jim.
And Japan.
And on row 10, it's Shinji Nakano in his first ever 500-mile race, alongside him Maurizio Gudermann in the PacWest Reynard.
Inside and gets past Tracy. Now Frank Hiddy's got a run on his teammate. Frank Hiddy trying to go up the inside into turn three, right down onto the pit lane. Oh no! They've hit each other! I don't believe it! They've done it again! Houston last year when they made contact, and now they've done it again!
Being as slow as they are here, you see Serbia on the outside pinching in on Dario. Paul got in too hot on the inside, couldn't get it stopped on the slippery stuff, and launched over the front of Dario's left front.
Looks like the damage was actually done to Franchitti by Serbia.
Wow.
It's going to be a little bit held up. Oh, look at that. Well, that was an impressive one. Paul Tracy getting flicked right up onto his two left-hand wheels.
Paul says, yeah, whatever. Grass, curb, sky, doesn't make any difference. Now look, Oriol coming back.
Oriol Serbia comes to the outside of Tracy. Here they come. Oh! And Serbia takes Tracy out!
Nobody wants to win this championship, Paul.
Paul Tracy had done everything that he could.
Oh, it's going to be a photo finish.
Blundell, here comes Moisel in third. To the line they come. And Mark Blundell.
Everything that's been necessary, Roberto's done it. He's probably crying already in that car. He's an extraordinarily emotional man. The final two turns, Roberto Moreno turns onto the pit stage. And Roberto Moreno has done it. Finally, in 9 races, 8 different winners, but Roberto Moreno is the king. And I'm going to just show this thing off.
Get in here as quick as you can.
Yeah, that's true. We want to talk to him. We've asked him to get around because we're running out of time here. But Roberto Moreno, third first-time winner this year. Celebrate, Bobby!